Peaches, welcome to Preview to Where Friends Don't Let Friends Watch Trailers Alone.
I'm Adam.
And I'm Jay.
And today we're going to react, view, riff, and at the end we're going to rate the trailer, teaser trailer, that I missed. I don't know why. We're doing the Masters of the Universe Revelations teaser trailer for Netflix. Here's the thing that most of you probably don't know. I love He-Man. Like, you've heard us talk about the Turtles a bunch, and like, yeah, that... He-Man, for me, was the first.
Well, I
my
think
first cartoon love yeah, was He-Man.
He-Man started the game, I think, of like that era.
Of like those 80s Transformers, G.I. Joe.
I think He-Man like set the standard.
It could have. I don't remember what came first. I know what comes first in my heart. It's the 80s He-Man.
Yeah, I missed the He-Man. Like, the age... I just... It was...
Depending on which timeline you believe in, either Jay was too young or too old for it.
One of the two.
When it came out.
Yeah, depending on what theories you're reading on the internet of what my age is, it just... The window was not there. There's one... That is one clue to the Jay Schmidt timeline.
Yeah.
I missed the He-Man window.
You did miss the He-Man window. This was... He-Man was my world. When I was a kid. I still think I remember the theme song. Let's see if I remember. Because the theme song only had, like, I think it had one lyric in it. Let me see if I remember it. He-Man. He-Man. And then he talks. He, like, explains what the show is.
Hi, I'm He-Man. Welcome to He-Man.
I'm Prince Adam, and I got this cool sword from the sorceress. So when I say, bye, Rascal, I turn into a mighty He-Man.
Oh, man.
With Cringer, my brother. Oh, no, I don't want to do it, Adam. Also, it was Prince Adam. Prince Adam turns into He-Man. Yeah. So, like, of course, this is my jam. So, after all of the attempted reboots of this property... Kevin Smith is probably like, you know what? We're taking it back.
This
old
is Kevin
school.
Smith.
Kevin Smith.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
An actual fan of the original.
All right.
It's like, we can do the original even better than it was in the 80s, which probably didn't age all that well. I haven't seen it in like, well, what was it, 35 years or whatever?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's do it.
Here's the teaser trailer.
Time after time, you try to take this castle, but you'll never succeed, Skeletor.
Call your champion.
Okay, bud. Did it kick too much ass for you, buddy?
Yes, it did.
Holy hell. I don't even know shit about He-Man, but whoa. You all right? Did you like it when the man held the sword?
I did.
Oh, I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you.
It's you know what this is?
What?
This is an even pure distillation of what I felt with Ahsoka's episode in Mandalorian season 2.
Yeah.
This is like, hey, that thing you love as a kid. And, like,
it's awesome.
This is the way I remember the cartoon. I know that the 80s cartoon is not this, but this in my head it is. all the stuff from the 80s, that was it. And it looked, the animation looked so good. And and Prince Adam was like not, because that was the thing. In the 80s cartoon, Prince Adam was like Clark Kent.
Yeah.
Yoked, but like in tight shirts. It was clearly you're He-Man. And then the reboot in like 05 was like teenage Prince Adam. Was like, and then you like the Blue Ranger from Turbo. Yeah. Like, I'm a kid, now I'm huge. Like,
yeah.
But this is like a happy medium of like, mm-hmm. I'm kind of a young adult, kind of swole, but then get blah, 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 blah. But that just, it had all the characters.
I gotta be honest with you.
Had Orko in there.
That is, we watch a lot of trailers.
Yeah, we do.
That was one of the best trailers we've seen, full stop. That trailer stomps. Like, wow. Holy biscuits. And it's my favorite thing I didn't realize about He-Man. And it's what makes it charming. Because I missed, like, the show window. But, like, all the kids before me, like, had the He-Man toys. So I, like, know the toys very well. And I appreciate that this show, and He-Man in general, we all know it was designed to sell toys.
Yep.
All these characters were just like, hey, what would make a cool action figure? Let's make him a character. Okay, great. This show feels like being a kid and playing action figures. It's just like, there's a huge death laser. We cut a tank in half. Oh, no, there's a big tiger with a saddle on it so you can ride it. Like, yeah, we're going to charge extra for the tiger and a little extra for the saddle. Oh, saddle's not included.
As one of those kids who did that when he was growing up, yeah. I mean, there was many faces. Many faces wasn't in this, but they had Man of Arms, an army of Man at Arms.
And he looked like he was about to rip that dude's head off.
Yes. Just,
ka-chunk.
Like, Ram Man wasn't in this. I was expecting Ram Man to be in. Like, there's just, like, all of the, like, Merman was in this.
She-Ra was there?
She-Ra was not in there.
Are you sure?
No, that was not. That was Teela.
Oh, forgive me.
Okay, and I feel comfortable enough with the Peaches and you, and I'm old enough now that I believe I can share this silly
nugget. We've watched a lot of sad things on this show. That's the hardest I've ever seen you cry.
Yeah. Because that was happy tears.
Again, no tea, no shade.
Oh, absolutely.
At all. But very clearly, this hit you.
Because this was my thing. This was my jam.
Yeah.
And the fact that everyone was kicking ass the way I thought they were in my head, finally. Because I'm a kid who, this is how important He-Man was to me. I had all the figures as much as possible. I didn't have all of them. I didn't complete the set, but I had a lot of them.
Yeah.
When I was 5, Teela was my first, like, crush. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I'm laughing with you.
I know.
I'm more laughing at the fact that, like, this is how we spend our free time.
Oh, it absolutely, yeah.
Telling the internet. Oh, embarrassing
stories. You know what? I'm not embarrassed. don't at me. Everyone did it. Everyone had a TV cartoon crush when they were growing up in our generation.
Yeah.
So, like, it's fine.
Should we react to this on the channel?
It's a movie. So we could.
It's a movie?
Yeah, it's a movie.
Oh, I thought it was a show.
No, it's a movie.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Party.
I hope this is the beginning of, like, they let me do this. Because, like, this was so important that when I saw the actual movie Masters of the Universe in the 80s with Dolph Lundgren and Tom Paris and Courtney Cox running around 80s Earth on it, like, the amount of disappointment. That was the first crack in the foundation of, you know what? Hollywood kind of sucks sometimes.
Yeah.
Because
they don't always get it right.
They don't get it right. Because I was a kid. Mom was like, "We're okay. We'll go. It's just me and my mom. And we're going to go see this movie." And I was so excited. Never saw a trailer. Didn't understand what was going on. I was like, this is going to be a movie about the Christian show I like. And then it's like the first 5 minutes are on Eternium. And then the last 15 are in the castle. And then everything in the middle is in, like, the Midwest in the 80s. And it's just sucked so hard that this property deserves this, finally. So, Adam, how would you rate the teaser trailer for Masters of Universe Revelation? Thanks for asking, Adam. I'd give this one, one by the power of Grayskull out of I Am He-Man. I'm so happy about seeing this thing. I can't wait to watch it.
Did you just steal my bit?
I did, because I was going to let you rate this one. This one's on me. One crying, Adam. I have two crying
yeah,
Adams.
Yeah, one man with one sword.
Well, how would you guys rate this teaser trailer? Let us know in the comments below, or hop in our Discord channel where lots of fun, cool people are talking about lots of fun, cool stuff. We'd love to have you join the conversation. Link is down below in our description box. So while you're down there, please like, subscribe, hit that bell.
Do that YouTube that you do so well. Guacamole's Extra. You big battle cat riding weirdos, you. Yeehaw.
Yeah, that's right.
I know the guy. I know the kids. I know of them.
Good.
Yeah.
Cool. Other videos popping up, right?
Yeah!
Please watch this. We would appreciate it as much as we appreciate you watching this one. See you guys soon.
Bye.